flat bench dumbbell pec flies. So for this exercise, we're going to lay flat on the bench. We want to make sure our shoulder blades are pinched together before we lay down. We're going to have our dumbbells extended out over to the side parallel above the ground, bringing them back to the top line of our chest. Now for added chest workouts, you can rotate your thumb line inside over your chest line as you come back up.